OK Furniture's big brand sale is still on, and you can stand a chance of winning one of 15 Toyota Vitz cars when you buy any participating brands by the 26th of May 2024. This includes Defy, Samsung, Sony, KIC, Hisense, and so much more brands at the lowest prices guaranteed. Shop our latest catalogs online or in-store today to win big. Prices valid until the 12th of May, 2024. T's and C's apply. It is good to be part by World Sports Betting at iscatimes.co.za. It is Chippa United 1, Orlando Pirates 3 in the NetBank Cup semi-final. Very good game of football. Ding-dong battle. Sold-out stadium. Match delayed because there were so many people trying to squeeze in last minute at the stadium. And the game was exciting. It was thrilling. Well done to the players. Everyone who raised his hand today. Bonvenu Evanga, of course, a red card, but he really gave his all today. Well done. Hopefully you can do that in every game that you play. Two goals by Udlamini, which were very pivotal in the first half as well. As always, Utito Maswanganyi raising his hand. And as always, Mofokeng, Relebohile Mofokeng, you know, raising his hand as well. Claiming, staking his claim as a young player of the season, really. I don't think it's no longer a debate now. Junior Kanyao, analyst, what do you make of the game, sir? Yes, sir. Justice.
With the Super Nedict of Villa.
Mr. So and so?
If I feel to win, John, keep on supporting DSK TV, fighting and try to fix South African football. Yeah, World is a young player of the season. Next year, I think he's going to be the player of the season. Yeah, World is a fun. Maswanganyi, player of the season, yes. DSTV Premiership. I think this game, both teams approached the game as a cup semi final.
Yeah.
You can definitely. You could tell both teams got the cup final. Let me go to Orlando Pirates. I think we're going to be corner the last game, Tito Maswanganyi. We're Orlando Pirates. A very influential player. He came to Pirates to fit like a glove. The understanding between him and players is something else. He doesn't have a speed, but the thinking is something else. This guy doesn't have a speed, but to check a decision making. Pirates started the game in the with Talent Bata. Surprisingly, Talent Bata, Makhetlane Bakaula. Talent Bata usually in games. That's why the lineup of Pirates change out of the blues and unnecessarily. I mean, there was a click. Manga check a combination that is doing was doing very well. Kulmango Makhetlane Minana team Umogen team. Miguel team also Tito Maswanganyi, Nalumfano Urlebuchile, Nae Udlamin and Mabaso as well. But today bringing Makhetlane Makaula no Mbata or talent. I don't think the Pirates players would change any. They were lucky. I need to be honest. Because of individual brilliance, Yalomfano Kabelo Dlamini to get two goals, also influence Maswanganyi Tito. You couldn't tell in terms of the Pirates immediately dominated. Chippa United in the middle first half, they were nowhere to be seen. Playing too many long balls, I think in the coach instruction, you can tell you Thabo September, Nyamaze, how he coaches, more or less with Kevin. He
plays. So, Uten Banga Mnandaba coach by two. So, if there's Kwane Lekoapo, there's Morgan Mamila, and there's Thabo September, why didn't they don't stop him?
Who? Stop who?
So, there's three coaches there. You're saying Thabo September is the
why
reason why.
Stop who?
Uten Banga, stop the plan. They with long balls. So, if we're giving, yeah. So you're giving the blame to Thabo September. If Morgan Mamila is
no,
there.
No, all of them.
Oh, okay, right.
All of them, not specific, all of them. It goes down the type of players that they're signing. These type of players, it's very simple. The answer is very easy. The type of players they're signing. When you coach them, they're going to do exactly into Kulmangomlom. They can't use their mentality. When you check Chippa United, they will play the way Badalang and Telebeba coaching. I watch you came out Badalang Kaza Chiefs couple of games. They're not playing this way. Today they were too aggressive. I think instruction from the coaches, three of them.
The three of them, yeah.
Yeah. Secondly, just get Evanga. We're relying second pole. There's a guy on the left hand side. He's got speed. He must go there and just cross the pole for Evanga. Cause every time he hold it, Mount Fowler, and then they go to the box. They must put it cross, and they're not even putting in swingers. They hardly play, especially coming to this game. They're like must set pieces. They have about seven corner kicks. In Kulmanga first half, all those corner kicks are some in swinger, out swingers. So, I asked Guti why Bebanga Chelani. That's why I drove them. Ama throw-in is half of a chance. I mean, Utabo ngimbonile, I mean, it's how we won the TSE, ETTC. Ku, I was always a training there, go super sport. A set piece, Utabo, Utata, if I find a set piece, I'm a throw-in. Utata very serious, like sort of a Kevin Hunt. Anyway, in was there, sort of. But I believe, mean, good Mundo Zala, but now I'm today emphasize they were doing the same. Now, Umogen Mamid. Pirates, because of ungabi tactical discipline kwaka talent butter manga check on a foul like a first half to get a look out yenze yellow card ka left back bekafuna anda finding himself on the box akusinkingi ukuthi ujoin on the box jumping every ball yabo mabasa uthola ka le boxini udlala la in the middle. That's why Paris didn't play. There was no combination between him and Makaula. Not even a combination. It was very difficult. Bonga check good but chole umfukeng. That's why he was not playing first half. Individual brilliance. Alomfana was positioning his in terms good technique. A free kick. Goal number two. I think Uma Songai could run a throw in and then as positioning Alomfana was try square pass. Good first touch and finish. But none other than that part didn't play a good goal from Guguyu Lamine. Second half, much better when they introduced Miguel team.
Yeah, that absolutely. Was Pirates. Immediately in the second half.
That was Pirates. I mean, they play like a big team. They dominate the game in all angles. Everybody raises hands. You could tell by the Lengama department. Ubonili Pola Malsuga Sasani did very. I think Sasani is more Mongana Sasani Nenda. Is more or less the same player, but Witunda is so experienced. But this is only comfortability in terms of, yeah, well, it does, he had to take it. He was right to anticipate and is doing very well. Start to play Pirates, Abu Timbalande also combined with Makhehleni, Figueiredo, Mfukeng. Mfukeng, I think Pirates got a star player there. Yeah? One of the best players, I think, also in this game. Him and Maswangai, Jobangish, Maswangai, Magakon. Mfetu, when you've got my song, I you know fucking Axi is totally as a team. Pirates, those two players, they carry the game, especially second half. They make sure, especially my song, I make sure with everybody touch the ball. Yonke team yadlala. My song, I doesn't stay in one place. Coaching Ibonile is playoff more or less on number 10 with rule. He ran all over, but dangerous position. I'm gonna speed, but look at his run. Understanding here, both of them, Mfukeng as well. Uta Tilene 1v1 like nobody's business. I think he alone on the Pirates. Good. I think second half Pirates, they dominated, they deserve. Cheaper scored because of individual player, Evanga. Give a Pirates a very headache, especially the back, run sideways. Nobody, I mean, Bashir, Mtamba, my coach, they must cross the points, but these wingers, front and right and left, they can't take somebody on, can't make a space for himself. They wait for, I'm a defender, Pirates, Abela. Pirates, Mabai Mamba, encounter, they wait for Pirates defenders to regroup. So Evanga himself going sideways, waking, pulling, actually, I must say, peace. Namanjela for steal. I mean, this ball, it's a mistake from Mayela. He got the ball, he got to the box, he put. Between the goalkeeper and the defense, it was a goal. Individual brilliance, yeah, okay, and a goal. But Pirates dominated second half young. Well, it is if they play like a big team. I mean, holding the ball, he being able to face off. Could there be a chance for the leader?
Yeah, yeah.
No game management.
Yeah, and also mentioned the part. Ugoti Uchayina has this tendency. Ugoti instead of spending 5 more seconds on the ball, we are ilala. He abo ya foot.
Yeah, even if Mangabu Uchayina bega relaxa. Pirates in the first half, there was no combination between these two. Even three. Ukabelo Dlamini is this guy Makhehleni Makaula, also talent but. There was no combination. I mean, Italian but run all over, trying to impress too much. Good Angali, Lalu team, I can play coach. I mean, he's a holding middle field. Both him and Makhehleni, they must be tactically disciplined. And the Bagua is good by combine in order to be good by 20 points and Abukabilu Lamin. But so drop too much. Ubabuni, the first half, they couldn't get the ball. But look at the first half, second half. Team, make sure good, I'll fetch him, I get Makhehleni, or Maswangai, I know Maswangai is going to delay at the right moment. He's going to play him for King. Okabilo Dlamini. Good, I think a good game for Manalo Pirates. Again, well deserved. They deserve to win the game, especially
for sure.
Second half.
For sure.
Mbashai Zandla. Mbashai Zandla. Chipa United came prepared, but the quality is different.
At 2-1, did you believe that Chipa could get the second goal? At 2-1, it was At 2-0, I felt, okay, Pirates have won this game. And then Chipa scored, it was 2-1. I was like, okay, this is going to be very interesting. Did you ever believe Uguti it might be equalizing goal?
No, I didn't believe. Yeah, being believe Uguti Chipa can get the goal. But I
did equalizer?
My goal is 2-1.
Yeah.
Pirates was panicking.
Yeah,
Pirates
yeah.
were no way to yeah. see. Pirates kumbule ka right.
And you remember their substitution?
Ka right, yes. Ka right, Pirates, there was no one. Always, like, overload his side like a left. Mfukeng everything. I'm fine, I'm going to be easy. When he got the poly box in, and something could happen. I mean, then when you're there, they fucked up, they being marked. Because Dylan, I like, every time he got the poly as well. So every time he got the poly, he go to the box, and then he now be a box in. But on the right hand side, where? I think he may say, it's cheaper here, I want this thing, good to catch up. Deal with this person. Every, but you know, justice, Shabalal, good. Those people, they overloading this side, just come on the left. And I'm going to buy a little right. When you got the ball playing, and for sure, nga bigaban night, but he play niabo nabo is 7-4 certain time. Ange gure lego play one. Upaso bani, ubani umkupumuzayo. Who's otati game guye mangabi aksunga. So I don't think Chipa were good enough to beat Orlando Pirates today. The campaign was wrong, but I'm fucking excited. Even Tito Masongai, I love the ball. Yeah, I know it's fucking exciting. Mina, ngisashona manje liki iplaying elibone lwini Palato without being properly developed. It very talented, yes. Ngite lwini Palato mina ay player elizo China season yonke one Palato. You can call Ronaldinho, Luis Nazario de Lima, Bukaka, Luka Modric. You can tell the whole day, this goes on. A player that is properly developed with a natural talent. So a player ne Picard. So Masongai, that's a proper development from Stars of Africa to SuperSport development to SuperSport and Paris now. And then Mfugeng School of Excellence and also to Paris. Those players are proper developed, but a gift. So those players South Africa may produce a such meeting fit like Masongai and fit. Especially big teams, Ukraine will be national team a benefit, and Guba is Umnya national team. One of the best him, they're complementing each other. Make Pirate League young. No, well done to Orlando Pirates. Well done to the two players as well.
All right, there you go. Thank you very much to Junior. Thank you very much to you as well for watching. And thank you to the people of Eastern Cape for watching that game. That was a crowd packed to capacity. In fact, they had to allow the people to come in. So the match was delayed by 10 minutes. And I do believe that kind of is a reason why one of the team was asleep in the first 10 minutes and another one was awake just for that part of the delay. Although I think I always thought that Orlando Pirates were always going to win this game, but it was a good fight. It was a good fight. And congratulations to Orlando Pirates as well for qualifying for the final of the Nedbank Cup for the second time in a row. Last year, they beat Kukune in the final. This year, they might meet Sundowns or Stellenbosch. It is KTV, it is KTimes, World Sports Betting. Thank you very much for watching us.